Hello everyone, myself Adarsh. Welcome to this tutorial. Today I am going to tell you how to create CS card credentials for Akinio. Basically, CS card is an e-commerce platform where you can create e-commerce websites for your shop and organization. With this connector, you can connect your CS card store with the Akinio. You can export categories, attribute sets, products and product variant. You can see here the live demo and user guide. You can check the process that how to create credentials, how to set up in Akinio and how to export product from Akinio to CS card. For creating credentials, you have to go to your CS card admin panel. So after successful login, your CS card panel will be looking like this. Here you can see the drop down options like orders, products, customers, marketing, websites. So you have to click on the administrators. You can see I had already created a credential named Doajon, and you can create a new credential if you want. So click here for creating new credential. Here you have to enter your details like email. So I am entering my email here. Password, you can choose a password. You can set the status active or disable. You can choose your locale. So after it, you can also enter your billing address. So after it, you have to click on the create button here. Create. Now you can see here the error message. So it's a mail issue, and when you will go to your administration panel again, you will see the credential is already created. And for more setup, you have to click on this credential. So I'm clicking here the ID4. You can see the details as filled by you, and here you can select the user group and APIs. You have to enter the API key in Akinio for the setup. So here you can see the S allow this to use the API. You have to enable this. So here you can see the API key. You have to enter this API in your Akinio for the setup. So we will see how to set up in Akinio in next video. So thanks for watching this tutorial.